How did the disciples come to know that Jesus is the second person of the Holy Trinity? The disciples recognized Jesus as the second person of the Holy Trinity and worshipped him as Lord because of the signs and miracles that he performed and his resurrection, which was such a big testament to the fact that he is God.